Hey guys, it's Adam. Right here on some pretty gnarly trails. Kind of been eyeballing them on Google Maps. We managed to find a non-posted way to get in here. These trails go all over this mountain. Really a ton of fun. I've been hurt for a while. Kind of out of shape. Thought you guys might like to see it. I'm using that Sena 20S and the GoPro Audio Backpack for this, since there's nobody in on the intercom session. Should be doing it in the HD video quality. Check out this lake. This is like the stuff you just want to find when you go out trail riding. It's great. So I've tried doing demos with this audio backpack a couple times. There's always been something happen. Sometimes it was me. Sometimes it was some buggy software, but Sena does a great job updating their software, and I think they finally got it. We'll see how this video turns out. I know the headset, the 20S, is acting a lot more predictable than when I first got it. I really like it. Woohoo! You ride down there and see what that curve looks like. Oh yeah, it does look worse than it is. Neither one of us grew up riding dirt bikes or anything, so we get, I'm not exactly experts, but we will give it a shot. Boy, how's that for being accurate, fellas? A little rail to ride on, stay out of the ruts on both sides. Get down here in the Appalachians. Don't have a lot of sand. Just hit a part. Little piece of sand. Thought I was going down. I'm also out here trying out some of our new Green Chile gear. We're experimenting with some new attachments for these duffel bags. Lets them be quick disconnect and keep a little bit of tension. It's not a... The system's not as solid as our standard kit, like our bag snake and stuff like that, but some of our customers have expressed interest in some quick disconnect, even if it's to the detriment of how hard it holds. that apples? It's getting a little wet down through here. Oh yeah. Pretty sure we're getting down in where they do a little deer hunting. Let's make sure we don't bump the noggin. Oh no, this is not gonna work well, guys. I did not expect to get over that without falling. Okay, that wasn't too bad. See, I told you, I'm no expert, so even the little stuff makes me nervous to try, especially on the side of a mountain. Tell you though, the new upgrades I've done on the KLR, man, heck yeah. Makes it a lot easier to handle. I think that might be the end, fellas. So if you guys like this video, let me know, because I can do some more vlogs. I have been just using my video as a kind of supportive content to my blog on Spirit Strike. But it seems like a lot of people like just straight video too. His line. He's usually pretty good at picking them. Whoop! That's fun, man. You don't want to go? No. You see that one little drop? It's like straight down. Hey, I think it goes. You may hold your beer? You may hold your beer? You may hold your beer? Oh, that didn't even look like a challenge, did it? So me and Stretch, we both got dual sport bikes at the same time. I think it's coming on maybe 1.5 or 2 years. Man, when we first got these bikes, there's no way we'd have come down here something like this. We were struggling with gravel roads. But telling him today, the more you ride this stuff and your body starts to learn. I've noticed my body doing stuff that I'm not even thinking about to keep me, you know, right side up and sliding around and stuff, which is pretty cool. It's fun to get better at something. Difficult, it's very loose. I'm tired. This is better than any workout at a gym, I'll tell you that. More fun, more physical. God darn it. That was a bouncy ride. Again! God damn it! Yeah, but my green chili's still there. I got going sideways, now I'm stuck. Couldn't get it started going up the hill, it just sliding. Should be in first. Yeah. No shame in asking for a little help. I'm beat.